We live in a time where corporations, in order to compete, have to minimize their carbon footprint. And studies show that consumers are now also responding to the green movement with buying force. Cue the intro for Pepsi's newest bottle made totally of plant materials. The new bottles are made from switchgrass, pine bark, and corn husks, among other things, and eventually, execs would like to see orange peels and even potato scraps helping make the bottle more eco-friendly. Pepsi says it's been working on a fully plant-based bottle for some time, and dozens of people and millions of dollars have been dedicated to it. The first runs of the bottle aren't expected until 2012, but ensure that once mass production can be achieved, all of the products from the cola maker will be making the switch. So I just wonder, how will Coke top this one?